place this time.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to stay another night.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
So full right now.
This bites. How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
Welcome back. What do you feel like having today? We'd appreciate help with these troublemakers. Capable hands. Remember, safety first.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
So we can take steak off the table from now on.
Hey, buddy. What's up? Taking a little stroll? How come you're all alone? You must be hungry. Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
How can I help you today?
Hmm.
Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. Hello and welcome. Please come again.
We're out of here.
We're in the money. We're in the money.
Time for it.
Yeah.
is not. Knowing your enemies half the battle.
Hot down!
We're here to support you in times of need. Whatever we can do without you.
For comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive. Safe and sound.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Let me get this shot. Oh, love the lighting.
Quite a name for yourself. We use the fish in every dish. Take a look at the menu. We'll make it fresh for you.
Bon appetit. I dare say I could make this at camp.
Make sure to come back hungry.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Well taken.
Look at you.
The gang's all here, see? Us?
Thank you.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is? Insomnia falls.
What? Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.